3 minutes and 30 seconds until the start. Wanted to check with Debbie Mayer. We have a rider's change in the number 94. Going by memory, I believe it's Aaron Stevens. Brad, Aaron Stevens will be in the rider's compartment with Don Deutsch.
That is
Aaron,
correct.
Boat number 94. And Cracker Box. Daniel Bement below us here. Great run winner in GPS 95.
Nice. Okay, you're ready. Hey, Jeff Ayler, if I'm a betting man, and I'm normally not, you might want to throw a couple extra dollars on the nose of Tony Lombardo. He's got a little added incentive here this weekend. Mm-hmm. Not so much this weekend, but this particular heat. Big dog, what's he doing?
Tony's going to jump out of that boat as soon as he's done. He's got to hustle to SeaTac, catch his flight. So they told him, hammer down, hammer to the pits, run to the car.
So we're going to try and catch a flight at the end of the Cracker Boxes. Little added incentive for boat number 5. 2 minutes and 15 seconds, Jeff Baylor. Cracker Boxes, they put on a great show this weekend. I doubt they'll disappoint this time either.
Brad, the next time we come out to Spanaway, I'm going to have Carl come up with some nice breaking news intro, and we'll just call it the Big Dog Special Report at Spanaway Lake.
We'll get a sponsor and a whole bit. Maybe we get some dog food. You can have a dog food as a sponsor for the Big Dog Pit Report.
Well, you know what's funny is I thought I was the only person that flew around with a dog, but Ayler, you brought out a little dog for some people this weekend too, didn't you, man?
Glad to do it.
Izzy is here. Izzy is in the house. All right, where's my clock there, Mr. Big Dog? A minute 30, 1:30. Here comes our four Cracker Boxes. Aaron Stevens replaces Tom Sparrowgrove in number 94. He's in lane number 3 right now. Either way, he's going to have a lot of fun. Minute 18, Jeff, take him around the corner. Send him up the backstretch. We'll go racing Cracker Box style.
We've enjoyed them this weekend, Brad. Glad to see the Cracker Boxes here at Spanaway Lake for the 2013 Yappuccino Memorial Regatta. Of course, yesterday we ran for the Summer Nationals. 1 minute period has come and gone. Everyone well behind that buoy as all four participants make their way up the back straightaway. Tony Lombardo's had a good weekend in the number 5 Pandora's box, but don't count out Don Deutsch with the rookie rider, Aaron Stevens in the rider's compartment. Also in here is the number 6, the yellow boat of Steve Olson and Lenny Baker, and the 99 of Julian Ruckey and Bob Nyland. Brad, we're 30 seconds away from the start. Bring these Cracker Boxes to the green flag.
All right, they're running up to the upper end of the race course here, and then they'll come off that corner as we've been doing all weekend long. They'll square them up and come down to the start. 15 seconds until they will do that. Now I think it's getting close to the time to start putting a little acceleration to it. You see the boat starting to come out of the water. They'll be leaping and jumping. We're 4 seconds, 3 seconds, 2, 1, mark, and we are racing here, Cracker Box style, in the finals here on Lake Spanaway on a beautiful Saturday Sunday afternoon. Coming down here hard to the inside. You got 3 wide, Jeff, coming to you.
There is Lombardo. He's wanting to win this one and get the SeaTac to head home in second place. That is Don Deutsch in the 94, but off turn number 1, it's Pandora's box in front. It is Tony Lombardo and Blake Stump, your leader. Don Deutsch and Aaron Stevens in the second position. In third spot, Steve Olson and Lenny Baker, Julian Ruckey and Bob Nyland trail it. Brad already up in turn number 2. There's Lombardo in front. He's looking to win to get to an airplane. Big
it's amazing how fast it. These boats will go when you got a flight to catch. Tony Lombardo and Blake Stump. He'll put one in the books. 4 to go. And then it is Dan Deutsch coming down with the rookie in the wheel with him. Aaron Stevens, he'll be hanging on as they get down here to the lower corner. But right now it is all Lombardo trying to catch a flight at SeaTac, Jeff.
Lombardo in front. Make it 20 boat lengths over Don Deutsch in second. Deutsch at same advantage over Steve Olson in third, and ditto it again back to fourth to Julian Ruckey. So Brad, a lap and a half in, 3 and a half to go. Everyone evenly really spread out here in the Cracker Box Final, which is unusual because we've seen some dueling up in the front all weekend long, but exiting turn number two in front, it's Pandora's Box.
Pit coming down. He's going to put another lap in the books. Tony Lombardo, he's got to keep it running, and then he himself will be running as he tries to get the SeaTac. Puts another one in the books. He's getting a mighty good boat ride. These boats can get really wild on the water, Jeff, but he's getting a pretty solid ride on the water right now. Cracker Box is running strong.
Lombardo exiting video one, turn number one. Maintains that lead over Don Deutsch and Aaron Stevens. We're at the halfway mark, 2.5 laps to go for Tony Lombardo. Entering turn number two, Deutsch in second, Olsen in third, Rucky trails it, Brad there at the apex. It's Lombardo looking sharp on this Sunday afternoon.
Lombardo and Stump coming out. They will put three in the books with two to go. Lombardo and Stump, they look to the left. They make sure the flags are green. Everything is green and go. He's got clean water right now, and he's running hard. It is Lombardo and Stump, then Deutsch and Stevens. But a big lead for Lombardo. He's to the apex of the lower corner, Jack.
Video one, turn number one, it is all Tony Lombardo with Blake Stump. Don Deutsch with the rookie Aaron Stevens right now at the apex of turn number one. 3.5 miles in, 1.5 miles to go, and Lombardo porpoising there on the back chute. Brad hit some rough water there on the back chute. Olsen remains in third, rookie in fourth. Brad at the apex of turn number two. Lombardo trying to keep it alive and get the checkered flag. Bring him to the white flag.
Boy, you are exactly right. Tony Lombardo, he really was leaping the boat out of the water going, oh, and he is again. Holy cow. He's running really hard. He will come down and pick up a white flag. One to go. But he is getting a rough ride. I commented about how good the boat ride was. Since then, it has been a handful. But he's to the apex of the corner on his last lap, Jeff. His lap number five. Send him up the back chute.
Lombardo, flawless run here in the Cracker Box Final. He's got a full turn lead on these huge turns at Spanaway Lake over Don Deutsch. Half a lap to go for Lombardo in front. Deutsch in second. Olsen in third. Rucky trails it. Entering the Des Moines Drug and Hallmark, turn number two, it's Tony Lombardo and Blake Stump. Brad bringing to the checkered flag and then sending to SeaTac.
Here he comes. He's to the exit pin of the corner now. He squares it out. He can see the checkered flag hanging on start-finish line. And then he takes one last leap out of the water, and he'll bring the boat across the start-finish line. The checkered flag is his. And now clear the lane. Here he comes. Clear that line to SeaTac. He is headed out of town. Give it up for Tony Lombardo. Blake Stump, great run this weekend. Good run also for Don Deutsch. Aaron Stevens having a great ride in that passenger seat. Good run for the Cracker Boxes, Jeff.
Brad, when the Marion Bluegrass goes out for their run, Jim Olsen would like for you to bring him to the start line when the clock strikes zero with your exuberant call. That loud engine, it will sound well with the vintages with the Marianne Bluegrass.
I think they're happy down here in Pandora's Box.